My name is Darrell Williams, and I'm the interim superintendent for the school district of Beloit. And what's going on here today, we're very excited to do the groundbreaking for the Welcome Center that is being built. And what this is going to do for the district and the community is going to enhance the image, and also it's going to give us a better reflection of the direction that we're trying to go as a community. The group that we have singing today is Converse. We're very proud. Converse is one of our high achieving schools here within the school district of Beloit. Today we have with us our partners. We have President Endress from the school district of Beloit. We also have representatives from Beloit 2020, Gil Banks, and also from Angus Young. It's a great location for an access point, not only for the community, but for staff within the school district of Beloit. We started with the groundbreaking today, and we hope that this building will be completed by next year.